We were close to D6 now. It was hard to believe that we'd found the legendary command center. But was it worth so many lives? Soon we would know the answer.
Cosmos, quick!
Artyom, take my spare filter. Careful, damn it! 20 years without maintenance is too much even for Soviet military structures. Everyone watch your step, especially you, Artyom. Looks pretty clear. The control room should be there. Well, let's check it out. Holman, Vladimir, stay here and cover our asses. We never know what's coming. Artyom, come with me.
Yes, sir.
You know, I imagined everything just as it is. There's something about these objects. They have Soviet soul. But you wouldn't know about that.
It says here on the top there's an air filtering system for emergencies. These systems were built to last, so there's a good chance it still works.
Machines too much credit. All these mechanisms have to be fixed by hand. Artyom, there's an auxiliary startup system. Go upstairs to that ledge. I'll tell you what to do when you get there.
Artyom! There should be 4 starter motors over there! Find them!
First!
Force button! Force button! Force button! Just a little left! Second button! Third button! First button! Just a little left!
Soldiers, get on the platform. We'll try to start it up.
Go on. Start it up.
Not a chance.
Try again.
How hopeless.
Shit.
Just like in old Hollywood movies about Soviet Union.
Hey, Colonel! What's up? We almost fell off!
All good! Artyom, let's move out. Enough playing with the equipment.
Careful on that bridge! It looks pretty weak.
Go!
Thank God we don't have to go all the way down. Oh, something feels very wrong in